adhesion is the force that causes liquid molecules to be attracted to themselves. This causes splashes to form droplets. Adhesion is the attraction of a liquid to a surface, such as how water spreads out on glass. The water molecules in a droplet of water are attracted to glass by adhesion, and they spread out. A meniscus is an example of a situation when adhesion and cohesion are competing. When adhesion is stronger than cohesion, a positive meniscus occurs, such as with water in a graduated cylinder. When cohesion is stronger than adhesion, there is a negative meniscus, such as mercury in a graduated cylinder.